Working in television, you have to be in unbelievable shape. The hardest part? Abs. I love working out, and I love what it does for me, but after a crazy day, crunching out my abs on the hard floor for a half hour, not cool.
My core, it's so hard. It's hard to stay motivated. It's hard to keep the willpower once I did get the motivation to get through my workouts. And with the flex belt, it tightens, it tones, and it strengthens without me having to think about it. I mean, it's taken my ab workout to a whole nother level. All women have this little pooch right around their belly button. And for me and for most women, it hits that area that we can sit at the gym all day. Hitting your lower abs is not only incredibly difficult, that's the harder ab workout. The upper abs are easy. The lower ones are really hard. And to get to the motivation to sweat and go through this grueling workout is very hard. And with the flex belt, you don't need that motivation. You strap it on and it hits the area that is the hardest to hit easily with a press of a button. I was very surprised at what a hard crunch that I got initially, just my first crunch. It almost took the breath out of me because I wasn't prepared for it to be that good. Because of where the sensors are located and because of how big the middle sensor is, the middle sensor got my lowest abs. Like, I'm talking like down abs, and then on the top as well. And then the sides were contracting my obliques. So it was literally like my whole stomach was going in and then coming out. Every area in my core at the same time. My core workouts are normally 3 days a week, and I'm so ashamed to admit this, I spend 10 minutes on my core 3 days a week because I'm spending a lot of time on other places. I don't know why I'm so lazy with my abs, but I am. And there's something out there to help me continue doing so. Well, abs hurt. They really hurt. And yes. The thing with the flex belt for me is it doesn't hurt while you're doing it, but you feel the hurt later, and the hurt's good because that means you've done something. With the flex belt, you're not strained. You can sit on the couch, you can lay down, you can read a book, you could go to the beach. I mean, you could do all these things without having to strain the rest of your body. There's no reason anymore for any excuses from anybody. I mean, you put on the flex belt, it does all the work for you, and you get all the results. Can't complain.